so lost sometimes. Days pass and this emptiness fills my heart.
Watching Today, watched by more viewers than any other morning news program ever.